In this Sekiro video, we're going to be running through all four endings for the game, and we're going to show you step by step how to get each one. Upon defeating Genichiro Ashina at the top of Ashina Castle, speaking with Kuro will let you know that you need to find some materials and a mortal blade. You don't need to worry too much about these, because as long as you don't betray Kuro, you'll get all of them in order to complete the game anyway. In order to get the Dragon's Homecoming ending, you'll have to defeat the Corrupted Monk Illusion version and get the Mibu Breathing Technique in order to find the Holy Chapter Infested, which is in the water in the Senpo Temple area. You'll then give this to the Divine Child of Rejuvenation and ask her for rice, resting between as necessary and consuming the rice, until she runs out and gets sick, at which point you will give her a persimmon. If you keep doing this long enough, she'll give you rice for Kuro, and you'll need to head to Kuro and give him the rice. Rest, come back, and receive the sweet rice ball from him, and eat it in front of him and speak to him. Then head back to the Divine Child of Rejuvenating Waters and keep speaking with her and resting until she moves to the Hall of Illusions. Once she moves to the Hall of Illusions, you can speak with her there, and she'll ask you to find the Holy Chapter Dragon's Return in the cave next to Senpo Temple. Go get the item from the cave and give it to her, and then she'll ask you to get fresh serpent viscera and dried serpent viscera from Sunken Valley. One of these can be found protected by the giant serpent in a cave in Sunken Valley, and the other is received from defeating the great serpent in Sunken Valley. Give these to the Divine Child of Rejuvenation, and then rest, and then eavesdrop. After obtaining the flower from the Sunken Valley and the stone from Ashina Depths, head back to Ashina Castle, and you will reach the diverging point in the game. If you choose to betray Kuro here, you'll get the Shura ending and the game will end, but if you choose to aid him, you'll get one of three possible other endings.
ほとんどなし。アシナは戦国最も悲惨な殺戮の舞台となり、その地には後々まで鬼が潜んだという。
After defeating Al, you'll want to speak with Kuro in Ashina Castle, and then eavesdrop him until he reveals what must be done, and then you'll need to head upstairs to talk with Emma, agree with her, and then rest and speak to her again. Then you'll need to meet her at the old grave idol in Ashina Castle and speak with her there. After doing so, head to the dilapidated temple and eavesdrop on her and the sculptor. Confront her at the temple and she will give you the Father's Bell Charm, which will allow you to re-enter Harada Estate into a different memory. Defeat Owl there once more in the same room where you have previously defeated Lady Butterfly, and you will obtain another branch with flowers. This branch will allow you to do the purification ending, should you choose. Then speak with Kuro and achieve the fragrance in order to reach Fountainhead Palace, and then go back and talk to the Divine Child of Rejuvenation, and she will give you the frozen tears needed for the Dragon's Return ending. Then head to Fountainhead Palace, defeat the Divine Dragon, and gain the Dragon Tears, which you will need for the three other endings. Upon returning from the Divine Realm, you'll make your way to Ashina Reservoir where you'll face the final boss, and once you defeat him, you'll want to upload your save immediately before speaking with Kuro. Now go speak with Kuro and you'll have three options. The first is giving him the Dragon Tears alone, which will give you Immortal Severance. The second is giving him the Dragon Tears and the Aromatic Branch, which will give you the Purification ending. And the third is giving him the Dragon Tears and the Frozen Dragon Tears, which will give you the Dragon's Return ending. You can do all three of these endings by doing one and then reloading your save from the cloud and doing the next, and so on.
Ryu no Namida.
これはやはりあなたが持っていてください。また新しい忍びが力を求める時が来るでしょう。
おそばにおります。竜の涙を。最後の節を成敗いたす。人として生きてくだされ。
行かれるのですね。 い。私も人として懸命に生き、そして死のうと思います。我が忍びがそうしてくれたように。エマ殿にもお世話になりました。
おそばにおります。竜の涙を。参りましょう、我が巫女。
クロー殿、今はどうか安らかに私の心にとどまってください。さようなら、みんな。私は行かねばなりません。我らの因果を断ち切るために。とても長い旅になります。それでも共に来てくださるのですか？
はい。
ありがとう、竜の忍びよ。クロー殿も喜んでおります。参りましょう。西に、神なる竜の故郷に。
Be sure to check out the endings page on the wiki if you need more help in this regard, and be sure to check out the lore page if you want to participate in lore theories and speculation.